I just took a flight out to New York.
Oh yeah, I got the vlog going, guys. Y'all know where y'all at. We in motherfucking NYC. Rest in peace to DMX.
You right.
Oh no. Oh look, we is out here in New York. Look at his ass with that New York walk, with that New York swag, that New York jacket with his New York tax. I'm on his New York ass, man. I'm on their ass in this video. Right now, this is the New York vlog. We on their ass. We on our way to the American dream. So whoever we see in this video, that's who ass we on. Oh no. Look at his ass with that New York tax, with that New York rim, with that New York license plate.
Gonna be our next victim.
Oh, he lucky. He lucky. He lucky. We still going. Oh, we stopping. We stopping. Oh, look at his ass with that New York. Damn, damn. He's still going. Okay, okay. We got a victim. That New York man. Look at that fucking wallet.
Man, give me that.
Tell him we out here in New York with it.
Oh, I'm not saying, you know I'm litty though.
I'm litty though. She just suck the dick cause I don't lick bitches. You know I fucking feel nice. Feel nice, sick with it.
Shut up, did a shit over your head, bitch. Hey, I'm catching track up. I got Timmy on that tongue, he finna blast
go.
Up. Check up on that blood, he finna splash off.
He went and got caught for that bitch, he I took his mask off.
I tell him, give me that.
They call my phone, I get them glitches hey, back.
Tell my favorite trapper, we ain't hearing that, bitch. Tell my favorite rapper, we ain't hearing that.
Say it again.
I'm put this shit up for a fly out my head. I'm gonna be ready, man. I lost $2,000 in New York.
Yeah. Give me all that shit, B.
That's how they talk, huh?
You get done, huh?
You think that's how they talk about it for real?
I ain't hear nobody say be a son yet. I don't really hear that shit.
We ain't them. Hey, yo, I'm straight from Harlem. Oh, we gotta go to Brooklyn.
Man, Harlem for that shit.
That bitch told me the other day she was from the Boogie Bronx.
The Boogie Bronx?
The Boogie Bronx. I said, where you from? The Boogie Bronx. Damn, you say like, what's wrong with him? That's judges. I'm gonna scale them on the team. Where are the judges? Right, it's coming outside. We can't have it.
So the Olympic event today is fathering skills. Let's test it.
Precious go handle it. She goes there saying, hey girl, you can shut up. They gone now. Come on, Marcus. Where your daddy, Marcus?
He know if he leave, he gonna hurt his daughter, Phyllis.
Yeah.
So right now, he's feeling sensitive for her. She's getting him. She got his ass.
Feelings are temporary. Upscale is forever. In other words, come on.
Let's get the fuck on.
Y'all have stopped. Y'all didn't leave me all
sentimental with that damn heartfelt shit.
Will he do the right thing and stay here with his daughter? Or will he run the streets of New York like a little hot? Yes,
but temporarily, as a parent, you know what's best for your child. It's after hours.
The child has to stay in the doors. Yeah, it's after hours. That's a good call as a parent.
Fucking stomach her.
It's 12. She got, even though she in New York, she got a bedtime.
You got to make the tears come out.
But wait, there's more.
Hey, me too. Me too. Me too. Run the elevator. Come on.
Yo, who is it?
Stop it, idiot.
Who is it? What the fuck y'all talking about? That's what I'm saying. What y'all talking
about? They just bitching.
So what y'all,
yo, run that
chill.
Just chill. We finna meet the ass.
Chill. All right, chill, bitches.
sick of that shit.
Nah.
We can sit in and take pictures.
Who's got a donation?
We all got donations. Right?
His ass stink.
Oh,
it smells like Ophi.
Ophi keeps the sock smelling.
It does look like Santa Claus.
What is that? Stink though, bro.
Take a picture of this here, unsanitized.
Act like you're
falling
out.
McFly! Y'all get out the street, get out the street. Oh, I thought that bitch was coming.
He got
old cell phone on his head. Boy, I got shit in his head. Oh, no, I want to take a picture right here.
Hey, Khalil, don't take my picture. Come on, come on, hurry up.
Hold on, get me on this chair. Hold on, let me take my shirt off. I had this on already.
Get my belt.
I throw this bitch off. Hey, come on, try to get this bag.
No foul.
Big
fly.
We want to shoot a video right now. How much?
TikTok. Look, I do TikTok. So you guys from TikTok?
Yeah.
TikTok. Look, how much? 10 million.
That's you?
Get the fuck out of here.
I just waved at them girls. I keep waving them motherfuckers.
Good girl.
Those girls behind. Why would
this baby?
Look at you go.
Yeah,
look at them
leaves.
Wait,
we got
them.
You always talking about us three, so you can post us in the truck and snap.
GMBOPSR.
Welcome. He trying to set us up.
Hey, delete that.
Get the fuck out of
here.
You crazy as hell.
You get doshing enough. Y'all got me mad today, bro.
Well, we should all get their numbers away. Well, I'm not looking at any fucking thing. I got a stamp. What the
hey,
fuck?
Hey, how you doing?
What's this?
Oh, open it up.
She took
that
down on
47.
What
harm is that? Hold on, that will create a problem for you.
It's a lot of them?
Behind sight us, souvenirs, so be careful.
Go ahead, show them that shit again. Do your shit again, Shirley.
This chick up easy. This shit
no,
penny.
No, he said be careful behind you.
Oh, he said be careful.
Yeah, this shit easy. This shit penny pack. Tell him.
What's up about this shit?
Tell him. They just fucking. For grandson, do the other song. Do the other one. Do the other one.
Do the other one.
I know. Why y'all selling them makeup and for granny?
Yeah. He got me just singing. They just sucking dick and soul.
What y'all gonna get?
I got me some shit.
We gonna blow pressure, show.
The mother
home. We're not doing that. We're not doing that.
Pressure drunk. I ain't gonna lie,
she mad at us.
We gonna look at her drunk.
She wanted to get,
yeah, I ain't gonna lie. She
I
mad
tried
at
to give her a shot and she just kept going off. She just mad
because
she wanted to go to
the bowl. I told y'all that. Come on.
That's how far though. She wanted to take the
shower. She wanted to take a shower.
And it took too long.
She took a shower. Yeah, well.
No, it ain't.
I took 5 minutes upstairs.
And then it went to
the yeah, you won.
What the fuck y'all doing?
I was just thinking about you. Don't communicate. Are you okay? Am I
funny? Talking just to fuck me. I got demons on my shoulders, I be scared to face them. That shit make you wanna black out, turn around and face.